Good day, everybody. Welcome to another brand new tutorial. Today we are going to play Mr. Drew's song, It, which features Stonebwoy, and the song was played in the key of G. But before we go on, if you haven't yet subscribed, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and ring on the bell so that you'll be notified each time I post another video. Okay, so as I always do, I'm going to play the song and just play along it. Then afterwards, we learn the chords that we're using the song. Okay, so the main chords used in the song is one, the C major chord. The C major chord. My left is on the C here. The C over here and the C here. So I'm playing the octave from C to C. And my right hand is playing the G, C, E. Okay, here is the C major chord. So from the C major chord, you go to the D major chord. The D major chord, my left is playing the octave D to D. D to D. And my right hand is playing the A, the D, F sharp. Okay, then from the D major, we go to the E minor. The E minor. My left hand is playing the E octave. That's the E here. And the E here. E here. And E here. And my right hand is playing the B. B. E. And G. So here is the E minor chord. So from the E minor, we then head on to the B minor chord. The B minor chord. Okay. So the B minor, my left is playing the B here. And my right hand is playing the F sharp, B, and D. F sharp, B, and D. F sharp, B, D. Okay, so combining those four chords together, we have the C major chord, major chord, E minor chord, B minor chord. Okay. And you can also play the B minor like this. Okay, so like this. Or like this. Okay. Or you can even play it like this. It all depends on how you want to play it. Okay. So that's it for this song, Mr. Drew. Song Eat Feet Stonebwoy. Okay. So I hope you like this video. Leave your comment below. And also, you can also request for me to do the chord progression in any other song of your choice. Okay. But don't forget to subscribe, like, and leave a comment below. Let's meet once again another time for some exciting tutorial. Bye bye.